He was last season's revelation, and after what he has shown us, Justin Evans is one of the drivers to keep an eye on. So cheerful and easygoing in life, and so cold and ruthless at the wheel. If we know him well, the cross-country master title is already getting a bit small for him, and he will be aiming straight for Sean Walker's crown this year. Friends and off-road fans, it's time to find out who the new cross-country master is going to be. Justin Evans is the reigning champion, and if we know him well, he has no intention whatsoever of giving anything up to his challenger. Will he manage to hold on, or will he lose his crown? One thing is sure, spectacle is guaranteed on Gravel Channel, and we'll be here to enjoy it with you. The first race has just finished, but we still need two more rounds to award the Cross Country Master title, and anything could happen. Want to know how it's all going to turn out? Stay tuned. Stay with us on Gravel Channel. Welcome to the second round of Cross Country Master Challenges to our friends watching out there. Justin Evans seems like he was really struggling in the first round, but the next race could change the situation on the track further. Here at Gravel Channel, we can't wait to see how it will all turn out. Stay with us, you won't regret it. Now that the second race is finished, everyone's attention is turning to the final decisive round. The cross-country master title is at stake, and you can bet that neither of the two is going to leave the field without a fight. To our friends watching out there, welcome to Gravel Channel. The third and final race of the series is about to start, which will reveal who is going to be the new cross-country master. Strong nerves are needed more than ever before in moments like these when racing for the win is so crucial. Sometimes you win or lose by the smallest of margins, but that margin can make an enormous difference. Put the kids to bed and glue yourself to the screen. Off-Road Masters is about to start. We'll be right back. Unbelievable! Who would have thought this was possible? In the end, Justin Evans must hand over his cross-country master title to the challenger. Next year, he will have to defend the title, but for now, let's leave him to enjoy his victory. Friends and fans watching out there, thanks for following us. Off-Road Masters continues.